Pizza should be cut like hashtag not like asterisk. Note, hashtag cut pizza on square pizzas is not unpopular. This post is only about circular pizza. When you cut pizza into triangles, all of the toppings fall off the middle tips. When you cut a pizza into squares, that doesn't happen as much. Square pieces also let people who don't like crusts eat the inside pieces. When pizza is cut into squares, you get more pieces which are smaller, allowing for better portion size selection. Edit: went to bed and woke up to see quite a few people have responded. Instead of responding to everyone, I will just say a few more things here. If you are worried about the pieces not being fair, then I suggest you buy more pizzas so that everyone can get what they want. Even if a piece does not have a crust on the edge, there is still the crust on the bottom. You can hold on to that. When holding a asterisk cut piece, you often need to fold the slice by pressing down on the top of the crust to prevent drooping if the tip. Hashtag cut slices solve this by being shorter and wider. This means you don't need the crust as much. If you are worried about grease, then I would like to introduce you to napkins or at least paper towels. Finally, yes, I know that when you hashtag cut a circular pizza, you get weird corners that are mostly crust. If you like crust, this is good because those are the best pieces. If you hate crusts, this is good because the crust has been focused into small pieces you can ignore. Most pizza places will cut it how you like. I love crust, so personally I wouldn't enjoy this, but I do enjoy how this is actually an unpopular opinion. I disagree. The crust is the handle. And you fold the piece like a taco and consume from the pointy end. Crustless pieces are horrible because you end up getting sauce and grease on your fingers. Unless you want to be a complete heathen and eat it with a fork and knife. I appreciated the graphic demo, now go back to hell. Pizza in America is meant to be eaten with your hand. The triangle slice allows you to slightly fold in the middle and hold in one hand. A square would require two hands. And I can't surf the internet with no hands. Thin crust pizza is usually cut that way. I like my pizza like I like my women, sliced up into tiny bits. You would like Rosetta's pizza. I think you've just changed my opinion. I don't really care. I mean, pizza is pizza, any way you slice it, pun. If you're having the pizza to yourself, then it doesn't matter how you cut it, except for the fact that in the hashtag configuration, the middle piece will be messy. If you're sharing the pizza, it isn't fair that someone gets the middle piece which is all topping, and others get the crust and have that in a disproportionate ratio to toppings, compared to if the pizza was cut like a pie chart. But the middle piece would have no safe place to hold it. There is only one tip where the toppings of the pizza in the middle meet. There would be a lot more of those if you cut it into squares. Also, in general, making circular pizzas is easier than square pizzas. Not saying it couldn't be done, but it makes it more inconvenient for the owner. You'd either have to make your pizzas square, or you'd have to cut your circular pizzas mad weirdly. My main argument is that I like to hold crust and like those around me to hold crust because it cuts down on grease on the fingers and thus on my furniture. But yeah, my husband agrees with you. When cut like that, all the good middle pieces are taken and you're left with a strip of mostly crust. If the crust was buttery garlic though, all that pizza will be gone. The thing is, in my experience, most people do like crust, so when there's only 10 prices with crust and 30 without, it ends up being lackluster. The hashtag and asterisk demonstration is extremely smart. Finally, a real opinion. Still don't agree, though. Domino's allows you to choose square cut in the app. Whether they take heed of those instructions is another story. Don't touch pizza if you can't stand the crust. Upvote for the creative title LOL. Have you ever tried square, Sicilian-style pizza? Cutting a circle pizza in squares is dumb and stupid. Just buy square pizza and you're fine. How do you cut a circle in a square? That is disgusting and should be prohibited by law. Take my upvote for this excellent unpopular opinion. For me, it's the type of pizza. If the pizza is more thick or it's street food, I am for it being hashtag, but at home or restaurant I'd go for this star. No, fuck square pizza. At least with circular pizza, You can hold it without the crust breaking off or getting cheese on your fingers. Some pizza places do offer this as an option. Personally, I prefer the asterisk because it gives you a nice little crust handle to hold the pizza by. You'd love St. Louis. Any good pizza place will cut it into any weird request, and if they do T, that just means that they're probably using pre-cut and frozen pizza, in which case you should leave if you're paying more than a dollar a pizza. Traditionally, square pizza is cut into smaller pieces, so topping getting cut in half does happen more often. I once ordered a cheesy garlic bread as entree when dining out. It was served that way, worked well. The cantina in my school serves pizza in squares. I don't like crust so much, so it's actually nice in that way, but I hate how you have to hold it with two hands compared to one on triangles. Also, I don't know if it's because of the pizza itself or the shape, but I always have a lot of pizza near my mouth after eating it compared to triangles. I cut mine with a knife and fork, nothing falls off. The larger the pizza, the more this makes sense. But it's impractical on anything less than 16 inches.